we must never forget how those desperate few came from afar, crossing an uncharted ocean in wooden ships, risking all to start their lives again in an untamed land that allowed them the freedom to express their faith in God. They did so each day as they toiled to survive the harsh conditions of this new frontier, thanking God for allowing them to be here and keeping Him always near in their thoughts and hearts, knowing even in the worst times and greatest fears, their belief in Him would persevere. Those are the ones whose children and grandchildren would one day take another stand in their colonial homeland for freedom's sake, that gave birth to our beloved USA. So think about where our great country would be without a faith in God that began with those long ago and sustained strongly so throughout her glorious history to this very day. That is why America is and will always be the land of the free, deep rooted in love of God and country.